whitefish and sculpin there. So that's what we're gonna start out doing, guys. We're gonna have strips of squid and anchovies and sardines back here. Seems like most of the fish were caught on strips.